Hi everyone, welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We have a boss to defeat. We started it in the last episode. And I'm quite confident that we can make it in this episode. He is, as every Dark Souls boss, or every FromSoft boss, he is difficult. But I think he's doable. And I think we're pretty close in getting him. That's the slowest elevator in the whole game. Okay. Here we go. I did not expect that attack. I was playing a bit of Bloodborne yesterday, and their healing is on triangle and not on square. And so when I wanted to heal here, I pressed triangle, and all of a sudden I had my shield equipped, and I was like, oh god, no. That's not what I wanted. But I really like the boss run. Like, it's short and no enemies that you have to unnecessarily defeat every single time. Or that are difficult to dodge. It's pretty comfortable. Souls. We don't have any anyways. Ow. like a bit hard for me with this boss is to know. I haven't quite figured out the pattern of his attacks. So sometimes he does 2, sometimes he does 4, but I haven't really figured out if there is a pattern to it when he does how many attacks in a row. And I think that gets me a little bit, because sometimes I think he's already done, but he isn't. And then also on the other hand, sometimes he is done and I'll just keep dodging because I think there's another attack coming. And then I'm just too far away from the boss and I miss a couple of hits that I could get in otherwise. And I mean, it's not helping that these weird... Ah, what the hell? That these weird dragon things are there as well. How did that hit me? Oh dear. I knew it. I was so panicking. Fuck. Shit. That upsets me. That really upsets me. I upset myself because I just didn't... I had so many possibilities to hit him, and I was just always a little bit too far away. He would have been dead. Oh, God, I'm shaking so much I can barely hold the controller now. Oh, this is stupid. Such a wasted chance. Unbelievable. And that one's gonna be pretty shit, that try. I can already feel it. Because I'm still completely shaken up by the try before. But it was better than I thought it was, or I thought it would be. God. I don't know if it makes any sense to use an ember to have a bit more health. Maybe. I mean, I still die in like 3 hits. But we have so many embers, maybe we can just spare a few. off. Ich kotze ab. Ach, das ist doch scheiße. Mann! I have no idea why he... In general, he has a very clear, like, moveset. Very clear pattern. He does telegraph his attacks. But there's something about him that... There's this one very delayed attack, which... where I'm just, like, panic dodging because I don't get the timing quite right. And then there is this one attack that is really homing in. This is like this overhead strike that he does. And then there is this like shield attack where he just keeps like pushing me and I'll take damage. These three attacks are a little bit my weak spot. Yeah, see this. This one is bad. And then he sometimes follows this up with an attack, but not always. About to lose it here. I'm already trying not to look at his health bar because I know that I will just be panicking when I see it slow. And I didn't look this time, so when I died, I looked at his health bar and I was like, oh, really? Again? So we're gonna do now one try with Ember, one try without, so alternating, just so that I'm not using up my Ember completely. And we still have 20, but still. Let's do one without. I think it does make a bit of a difference for me. Ach, fick dich. Sorry. He didn't do his normal attack in the beginning. He did a different jump that immediately followed up with a slash with his shield, and that was it. That was already. I also don't think that an ember could have saved me here. That try was doomed from the beginning. So the last try doesn't count. I wonder what would happen if I would turn off the sound, because the sound really gets me as soon as I can hear. I'm not panicking really, but it does change something when I hear the sound of the, like, these dragons that are shooting these things. Then on the other hand, I really need the sound because I need to know what's happening around me, but the sound is really confusing me. yes! Woo. Oh. Yes! We deserve this. So fucking badly. Oh, fuck. Are they gone? Yeah, yeah, leave. Ciao. Oh, yes. Finally. Oh my god, that was done by me way too hard. It shouldn't have been that difficult. But, you know, this is a Souls game. This is how it is sometimes.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak very well.
Oh, sorry.
Take me.
Okay.
Farewell, maiden.
Okay. Where is he? Is he ever coming back?
Just good. What need?
I think we can't do anything here. Yeah, we need a tight knight slap for this one. And three more tight knight scales for this.
Pretty Amy, I don't want to see that.
Okay, let's check what kind of weapon we could get from his soul.
Aha, so.
This one here. Oh, nice. That is pretty cool. We could also get his shield. Weight 26. Fist. I like these swords a lot. From the from the Dancer of the Bowery Valley. Was he called the Dancer of the Bowery Valley? Or she? But we can't use it because we don't have enough faith. I mean, we could invest in one, but it's also not scaling necessarily in faith, or with faith rather. Cool. I mean, we will never be able. Oh wait, we will never be able to carry that. But same with the shields. Do we have Harvest Ring? I thought we already have the ring. But we don't, okay. Okay, I might need to remember that. And I also wanted to change the ring, because I don't think we necessarily need that one. Let's have a look what else we have. Yes. Why aren't we wearing this one? Okay. Maybe we were wearing it at one point and I just took it off. For some odd reason. We also still have the smoldering lake that we have to do. I really need to be careful that I not forget this. That is strange. I would have expected something here. Another bonfire. The Grand Archive's key, oh cool, and Gotthard twin swords. I assume you're Gotthard? Or you were Gotthard, rather. Okay, so we picked up a key. Key to the main door of Lothric's Grand Archives. With the fire fading and the spreading pus of the men tainting the castle, the Grand Archives closed its doors for good. Today only a few of its keys remain. The one likely belonged to Gotthard, one of the king's black hands who fled the castle. He also picked up his... Oh, they are cool. We could even use them. The hunters known as the King's Black Hands wielded paired weapons. These belonged to Gotthard, who fled the castle. Gotthard rose quickly through the knighthood, no surprise to those who have witnessed his swordsmanship. And the skill is a spin slash, which means slice into foes with a large spinning motion and use strong attack to lengthen attack and end with a double bladed thrust. Jesus. I wanna try them. Just to see how they look. Oh, nice. Oh, yes. Oh, I'm using stamina for that. Not stamina, sorry. Of course, stamina. Mana. I like them. Maybe I'm gonna upgrade them. Okay, so there's a door, and I assume that we need the key for this. Contraption doesn't move. Okay. There's still this other elevator that we couldn't use before we go to the boss, or before we went to the Dragonslayer armor. So I assume we have to proceed into here. Cool. Ah! Not so cool. Oh, fuck. Is that a crystal sage? How mean is that? He was running away. Oh, that is mean. I hear something quite heavy. I saw it's one of those guys. Type that chunk. Exactly where we just were. I love that the oh. an enemy that was actually a boss fight is now just a normal boss. Okay, so we can go this way. Where is she? Okay, I guess that's the only way to go. That sound. Okay, something scary over there. Oh, they hit hard. Okay, do I, or can I rather, they don't seem to be too strong. Will you just hit him? What are you doing? Why are you standing there doing nothing? I hit the button twice. Oh my god. Scholar's candlestick. What? Dunk head in wax. Yeah. Did I just lose my No. Okay, I don't, what the hell? Need to be careful now that I'm not starting to burn. Sweet, that is amazing. Sorry. I hear a crystal lizard. spear dude. Can we please fight over here? Ich hasse die so sehr. Okay. That was helpful. That he didn't know what to do. Chime. Huh? How do I get further up? And okay, so the wax has worn off. I saw there was a door here, right? Okay. Okay, that's some pretty ominous music. Fuck. Okay, they just served me. Fine. Alter. Cool. Just in front of you. Gem and a twinkling titanite. Good. Another Titanite scale, which is amazing. Ah, oh, you. Very quickly check out where this shortcut. And the good thing is, it doesn't seem to do any damage so far. Or not much, at least. I think we have enough Titanite scales now to upgrade our other weapon. Ay. Hit! Aber Schluss. Furchtbar. This is awful here. How do I get to her? I think I can drop. Oh, man. I have one Estus left. It's pretty bad. Oh nee. Okay, we do this later. Oh, she's back. Oh, finally. The crystal scroll. Is this maybe for the magician? Oh, I think I know. What shortcut that is. That is amazing. So my question is, the crystal scroll, the crystal sage. Oh no, I don't know. The fuck is that? Ah. Okay. So, but my question was, is the crystal sage, does it come back? I don't think so, right? It shouldn't. Then I would say, quickly go back to the Firelink Shrine. Give the scroll, I think, to that I keep forgetting his name. I always want to say Oscar, but I don't think it's Oscar. Something from, isn't he from Windheim or something? Here, this guy. What's his name?
Back again, I suppose this means you're up.
Orbeck of Windheim. Orbeck, yeah.
Unfathomable. This is a crystal sorcery. Created by the Pale Dragon. Thought only to exist in legend. I am ever grateful to you. This is truly sublime. I am afraid this is a debt I cannot repay. Only, I will be sure to unravel it for you. Just a moment.
I like that he's like, oh, I cannot repay you for this. This is amazing. And then, fucking pay me souls.
Come again.
First of all,
tis what need.
Do we need for this? Titanite shards, this is good. So our Uchi Katana, still the Titanite slap. Where's our here? Yes. Oh, then we need another Titanite slap. Huh. Scale with strength, though. Didn't see that. Doesn't matter.
Pretty big, I don't.
Welcome, husband. Very well, then take Nar.
I mean, we have 20 strength, that's not bad. Okay, we need, hold on. We need 20,000.
Farewell, mate.
I think it was. A purchase cell. Oh, we can't make that. That's unfortunate. No, well, then it is only
Ashen One.
It's also fine.
Welcome, husband. Very well, then take Nari. Farewell, Ashen Maiden.
Okay. And then we come back. Go back to the Grand Archives. And yeah, that's a good point to stop the video for today. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, consider clicking like and subscribe, leave a comment, and then I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye.